creative visualization is a powerful process that can lead to deep healing. All the illnesses in some way are blocked in the physical glands or in the energy body, the vital body. Usually they are blocks in the chakras, which are part of the energy body, where you need to express love, where you need to express compassion. But then you never express, instead you just apply it intellect mostly. When we do this creative visualization, part of the visualization, we are free to do what we are doing. So one may be visualizing, dreaming about, say, dancing. Instantaneously, you're free. So you visualize and dream about how you would be dancing if that problem has gone away in your back. Most of the diseases, the mind-body connections, when they happen, we know that when the mindset changes, our body is changing. So that's how we are working on the principle. And many, many people are healing. Some are gradual, some are saying very quickly it happened. Those who are saying very quickly, usually it's a spontaneous remission. These happen when we let go, or when we transcend through that understanding that it has really happened for me. There is thinking through the mind, so we're changing the thought, and so we are changing a lot of mind-body diseases. There is also the intuitive aspect where you are receiving information. So the perfect insight and information, when you receive it through the intuitive body, that means through this field when we're receiving it, and it knows what is the most important idea or the knowledge or information that is required for you to spontaneously let go of that block, and so then things happen. For it to happen, one needs to literally go and believe it has happened for me, I'm done. That is not an intellectually understanding process, but that's spontaneously one would go into that state as part of visualization. One can go into sometimes those states that you literally feel that it has happened for you, because now there you are going into the flow of that experience of going with the feelings. So you're letting go of the analytical mind. You're feeling, you're dreaming as you're doing something real. You no longer put analysis and say, how is it possible that this is healing? How is it possible that I can just like that get over something that I've been bearing for a long time, away something that doesn't have cure? We don't think any of those. Instead, we truly go into the states that I believe are happening. So visualization is many times is helping spontaneous remissions. Because in visualization process, you are free. You are free to do, irrespective of no matter what others have been telling, you're totally free to do. And so you got to lose yourself in that process. We have to go in with so much belief into the process, then it'll start working, friends. Some of the quantum physicists say, disease is an illusion. If you get to understand that disease is an illusion, then see, that is the level of consciousness that we develop. Disease is an illusion. Because everything is impermanent. And the more we understand everything is energy and everything is impermanent, and then impermanence, to understand that we have to overcome the fear of death. So the way we are developing that consciousness is by reading, dear friends. And then so it is important we understand and develop the right understanding about death also. So reading is essential to understand, and then meditation is essential to experience that understanding. So when we understand the larger aspects of ourselves, that there is much beyond the body, there is much beyond this life, and then when we experience it literally through the meditation, that feeling, that intuitive notion that we are much larger than the body, then we are slowly overcoming the fears. And so then we are ready to express ourselves. Suppose you're spending a long time in nature, in trekking. You will be definitely doing some difficult maneuvers here and there, and when you're doing it, those strong resolve, any illnesses can spontaneously go away because you are already maneuvering, because our strength comes back when you're actually faced with a physical challenge. And so you do things and then you lose yourself, and then there could be some deep healing happening. We visualize and dream about, we let go of it. We got to let go of it. We cannot be 24/7 keeping your mind busy. We got to dream about and deeply implant an experience into a subconscious, and then let it operate, let it work for you. We do that, and then return ourselves back to the present moment again. And the present moment is when you are meditating regularly, then you are in the present moment. No anxieties and worries. You come back to it, and then you continue to operate. So then we are ready to receive again. The idea is that when you are in that slowdown state, or present moment state, we are constantly receiving. we're always receiving signal, we're always receiving that intuition, we're always receiving the right message to ourselves. Visualize, dream, where you're completely forgetting yourself, you're in the experience, not in the mind, and then you come back and then let it go, and then you continue your day-to-day activity, whatever that you had planned for the day.